Domestica.
Yeah.
I'll just leave this cougar here, I think. So it's ready. It's got enough for a while.
Yes, quite a lot.
You're going to take this?
Okay. I love how you can see their tongues dip in
when
they're feeding there.
Inside. That's great, isn't it?
Yeah.
Inside the pot. I don't think they like our water so much.
No, I'm sure they do. They love
sometimes they just adjust for a while too, you know? Like, I don't really get it. It's nice for days to know where to visit my feeder and then they're all over it.
Yeah.
I wonder sometimes how bad it is for them too to have all the rotting bees in there. Like, if you don't change it every
Bye.
What's that,
too? We leave that there.
Yeah, we'll just leave it there. Then it will be easy to come back. And then when it starts to get low, we'll make another bag.